intriguing game. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. First day of the competition, always a special day, and a cause for universal optimism.
Do you know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
The action has already started. And it's played into the middle. They've got it again. Chance to break. Morocco finding their passes. And that is played back to front. Nicely intercepted. Mazraoui. Shifted upfield. Danger is cut out. And here's Ziyech. Mazraoui. Out to the left it goes. It's a good-looking cross. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Gets up to head it! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Passing nice and neat. Great chance! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. And he's there to get it away. Turns and goes back. And the shot! Straight at the keeper.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Out to the right. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Fiddles it through. That's tidy. And the shot! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Tries to get it clear. And now they can spring out of defence. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. And it's Ziyech. Played into the middle. He's had a hit! Just off target.
Buffon did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Towards the front line, and he's there to clear it. Played out wide into space. Moved on four. In the city! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And here's Ziyech. Big chance, corner. Going nowhere. Opts to play it back. And the shot! Sice, Aguirre, Najraoui, sends it forward, Buffal, Najraoui, Hakimi, so what can they make of this? He is through here! Danger averted for now. And it's been taken straight back. It's a good ball and he could be in.
Buffal.
It's been a bright start for the underdogs. Certainly got the supporters going.
Well, damage limitations is not going to win you the game, is it? So this is the only real choice, even if it is a tad risky.
He just whacks it away. And it's played forward. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Always onto this. It's run loose here. And back to the goalkeeper. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Deftly done. And that's been levered clear. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Tries the cross, and it's hoisted clear. Through. Forwards and with intent. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Gets his pass away. Move forward and quickly so.
It's Buffon.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Saiss.
Sends it forward.
And it's Ziyech.
Oh, that's delightful. The press is doing its job and possession has been lost. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. And he's forced to go back. Aguirre.
Mazraoui.
And Nasiri. Buffal in acres of space out wide. Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. It's an inviting looking ball, that. No, that's been intercepted. Aguirre shifted upfield. Just eases him off the ball. Early ball out from the back. And it's played forward. Not enough accuracy on that pass. And Nasiri.
Buffal.
Chance to shoot! Sends it crossfield. Well, nothing to report in terms of goals, but it's not for the want of trying.
Well, it's certainly not a drab affair, Peter. It's been very lively at both ends.
Aimed into... Tries a shot! It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Buffal.
Forwards and with intent. Oh, that's a key interception. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. He's tried one! That's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Sudden chance to counter. And he has been fouled there. And he just whacks it away. Now it's Samatta.
Samatta.
Now it's in the... And here's a chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Morocco were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Mazraoui.
Cleared out wide into space. Buffal. Hit into the middle. Moved on forwards. Nice interception, well timed. Driven forward. Oh, can he get onto this? He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
rolled forward. Long ball, looking to counter. Played out wide into space. Looking for the runner. Ah, this through ball looks good.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Zayek. En-Nesyri.
En-Nesyri! Oh, it's there!
And Morocco score first! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Morocco take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
I think they've gone about their business with the opener very much in mind, and this augurs well now.
Swings in a towering header! Just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
That's an excellent interception. And now they can spring out of defence. Hakimi.
Can he finish? It's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Oh, that's well spotted. Interesting ball. Crossed into the box. Over to the left.
It's Buffal.
Now it's En-Nesyri. He's onside! Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Played out to the left flank. Good spot, he's seen the run. Very nicely done. Sends it forward. And it's played forward.
Virtual with the long ball that time.
Hakimi forwards him with intent. Now then, the ball's come loose. Morocco have hit a quick-fire double here and are well and truly in the driving seat. And searching ball that into space. It's an inviting looking ball that. Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. And it's Buffon, looking here to chip it through. Corner then.
Wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Morocco take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Plays it forward. Oh, that is lovely footwork. What a corner. Defending of the desperate variety. The message is clear. None shall pass. Defenders on the back foot. That's a nicely measured pass. Challenge. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
with Sayek.
Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
Moved forward and quickly so.
And for a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Morocco have turned up with a human blockade. This is top defence.
It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Well, that tackle was immense, and so was the relief. The great escape.
Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
The ball's done its job. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Oh, it's played in.
Diving header! Goal! And they are right back within touch.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
He had a decision to make and he got it bang on. You can't beat a diving header.
Just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
Mazraoui.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Looking to hit the front line. Oh, can he get onto this? He's through here.
Can he put it away? And he's found the net.
And he stuck it away as if laser guided.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Challenge. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Now it's in the city, spread out to the left. Lovely ball into space. Could try cutting inside here. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. sudden chance to counter. Shifted upfield. Oh, he's fizzed it forward. Oh, Red, nice interception. Hakimi. Now it's Samatta. It's a good spell of possession, this.
Great hit!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Morocco can start a counter here. Played down the flank. He's left his man. Ziyech. Oh, it's come loose. Cleared away. Now it's En-Nesyri. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Ziyech. That's a nicely measured.
Now the finish! And he hits the net!
Morocco clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
Morocco will two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Well timed, excellent interception. Played up towards the front line. Samatta.
He's had a shot!
Got him rattled. Sends it forward. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Lovely.
En-Nesyri!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
En-Nesyri certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Played out wide into space. Gets good distance on it. Opts for safety. Moved on forwards. That's been cut out. Well played. And it's Buffal. Buffal. Oh, they could break here. Aguirre. Some really good ball movement. He's lost the ball there, great tackle. They've managed to get it away. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Flashy looking ball that.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
This is promising. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
That appeared to be an inevitable outcome. Too much traffic.
Over to the left. And it's played forward.
That's positional goal. The utilisation of space.
And he's there to clear it. He's taken off it, that's really well played. Buffal has a good bit of goal to a massive lead! And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders. Played in with accuracy. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Hakimi.
Back into the middle. Sayak. Up to meet it! Oh, not the best of headers.
Yeah, but the two that closed them down merit the praise of a job well done.
Played out towards the right wing. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Only partially clear. Sayek. Sayek. It's Buffal. Buffal! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Move forward and quickly so. The ball is loose and the chase is on. He can get that clear. Forwards with intent. Keeper's ball. Played out wide. Sayak. Now it's Samatta. And it's Zayek. Delicate pass out to the flank. Now it's En-Nesyri. Goes direct to the front line. Looking for the runner. Now it's Samatta. Big chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Look at the space here.
Hakimi
knocks it out wide.
Cross is blocked,
and that's a corner. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Morocco leading by two in an incredible contest. It is still anyone's. And we're already back on the way here.
Oh, that's a key interception. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Morocco have it back and they can go again. This might spell danger. Ziyech, and that's aimed into the middle. Cleared away. Cross goes in there. Knocks it away.
Hakimi.
Oh, it's come loose. That's been cut out. Well played. And he was clearly disappointed with that pass.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
This is gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
He's gone for goal!
Yes! A finish right from the top draw! The second half off to a spectacular start!
Well, that was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Okay, crossfield, changing the point of attack.
No, oh, he's had it nicked away from him.
Hakimi.
He's beaten the last man.
Buffal.
Shifted upfield. Move forward and quickly so.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Well, that is one way to stop him. And he skips past his man. Now, who's going to be first to this? Sends it forward. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. He's played him through here.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
En-Nesyri. That's been drilled forward. Robust defending, and the ball's been lost. Long ball by the goalkeeper.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Nasrawi. Played out wide into space. It's a good run down the left-hand side.
Oh, it's picked out the runner.
Now it's En-Nesyri. That's very neat.
And it's Buffon.
Now here's the delivery.
Oh, that's a cracking ball. Too quick for defence and keeper.
That's going to go a long way.
He's felt that, hasn't he? Samata.
Moved on forwards. Hakimi doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's played forward. Out to the left it goes. Played back in. And through to the goalkeeper. Hakimi. Long ball out to the right. That's really well controlled. He's been picked out.
Sick!
Oh, nicely intercepted. And it's come back to the keeper. Aguirre. Move forward and quickly so. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Oh, can he get onto this? No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And now they can spring out of defence. It's En-Nesyri. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Good start, he's seen the run. Now it's En-Nesyri.
Oh, that's nice.
Samata. And the counter is on. It's a good ball and he could be in. Here's the through ball.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Sayek?
No, he's not getting his way this time. Oh, it's come loose!
Well, the manager here is telling his defence to come right back, I think.
Well, I think he's telling them that they need to get a little more cautious here, because it's clear he doesn't want them just chasing and running down everything. He wants a little more conservatism to kick into this game.
Lovely bit of skill. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, as you'd expect, Peter, that defence ought to know when to step up or drop off, and they finally made a decision to get tighter.
No, he's had it nicked away from him. Forwards and with intent.
And it's Buffon.
Interesting ball.
Oh, chance!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his car.
Hoisted clear. That's a throw. Shifted upfield. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Keeper's got good distance on that. Back on the ball again. Fiddles it through. It's a promising ball. That is lovely. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Look at the way that back line is coming under serious pressure. High pressing that's being applied with real pace too.
Quite, you got it.
And winning the ball in those kind of positions is the best thing they can do.
Cleared without complication. Sends it forward. He just whacks it away. Picks out, and the finish! And that has been clubbed away.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Buffal. Nice control. Now it's in the city.
In the city!
Oh, he's caught him in or out. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the...
As smooth as it gets! That was beautiful. Something close to genius. Morocco take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Played out wide into space. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Now, that's been intercepted. Played back to the goalkeeper. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Gets his pass away. He's in plenty of space here. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball.
And it's Buffon.
Oh, the less said about that pass, the better. Ziyech. Nice bit of trickery. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Passing nice and neat. Well, there's the clearance. And he's there to clear it. Morocco can counter promptly here. There's the shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Tries to get it clear. Takes it. Shot a goal! And that has been cleared. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played.
Buffon.
Out to the right. Aimed in towards the centre. Gets good distance on it. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Deflected behind for a corner. Defending of the desperate variety. And now a sudden chance to counter. Oh, red, nice interception. Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. And here's Ziyech, made in by Ziyech. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Well, that's well spotted. Ziyech.
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a cue formed in the box.
Plays it from a quarterback position. Moved on forwards. And that has been cleared. And now the breakaway. Sends it forward. And he's there to clear it. Back into the middle. Oh, shooting chance! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
They've played it short. Flings in a cross.
Nesyri!
And now a sudden chance to counter.
Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
It's a good ball and he could be in.
Oh, he's onto this.
Ziyech.
And it's played into the middle.
Cleared away. And the goalkeeper's got a good palm to that. Played in by Ziyech.
And it's played forward, brilliantly cut out. Oh, can he get onto this? Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
And that's a
decent hit!
Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Morocco looking to pass their way through. That's good running with the ball. Into the box. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
With Ziyech.
The pass is intercepted. And that is out of play. That's good play.
A heavy challenge.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Long ball out to the right. Shifted upfield.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending, and they got away with it.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Over to the left. Oh, he's found support out wide.
Oh, nice touch.
Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Cross goes in there.
In the city!
No, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Oh, it's a promising build up. There's plenty of really nice passing.
Shapes to shoot!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Sice. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. He's in plenty of space here.
Lovely feet.
He's in here!
Gets up to head it!
So not long left in this now. Forwards and with intent. And that has been cleared. Ziyech.
With Ziyech.
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner.
So there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong.
Towering header!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Has been well intercepted. Oh, sweet feet. And he just whacks it away.
Hakimi.
Played out wide into space. Just eases him off the ball. Nice sequence of passes, this.
Lovely ball into space.
Hakimi
is there, and he can get that clear.
Look, movement creates...
Gets up to hit! It's in! Back within one! They have them in their sights again!
Lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
The changes then in quick succession.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Showing good feet.
Massive lead!
He should have put that one away.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Move forward, and quickly so. Made in by Ziyech. Tries to get it clear. Danger averted for now. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And it's played forward. Oh, super ball! Hit into the middle.
Great leap! And he'll shoot it! He scores! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now!
He won't get any simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Has changed the dynamic somewhat. Danger is cut out. Oh, and he's broken the line here! Well timed, excellent interception. forwards and with intent.
Room for a shot. A real chance to break.
He's through here. Now it's in the city.
Oh, that's neat. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Place it in low. And they can counter here. Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
And out to safety.
Played out towards the right wing.
Defence has got rid of that. Out for a throw.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
A warm ovation on his way off,
and that is the least he deserves.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Now it's in the city.
Oh, no, no circumventing this opponent.
Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Passes short and sharp.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Sends it forward. Fiddles it through.
In comes the delivery.
He came in hard, very hard. That's nice.
Zayac. Oh, he's had a hit! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Morocco making another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
The final 5 minutes. Moved on forwards. Hakimi shifted upfield. Goes forward. Now it's Samatta. And that's been won straight back. Played out wide into space. Physical challenge.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple.
Saiss.
Aguirre. Forwards and with intent.
Chance!
He's missed, but not by that far.
Ziyech certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Going to be disappointed with that. And back to the keeper they go.
Saiss.
He's had a fair tumble on. Can he finish?
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Some players have clearly taken issue here and things are threatening to boil over. He's gone direct
against the crossbar. Decent hit from there.
Oh, and the keeper didn't have that coverage, you know. He can start breathing again now, I think.
Not sure, are we?
Gone for a throw-in.
Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
Long ball by the goalkeeper.
That's been cut out. Well played.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Saiss.
Shifted upfield. Oh, that's a key interception. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up.
No, that's been intercepted. He's looking for the runner here.
He's managed to get himself offside.
Just seeing the board now, it's going to be 5 extra minutes.
Well timed, excellent interception.
Hakimi, and here's the chance to counter.
Lovely ball into space.
Played back in.
In the city!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Hakimi. Samata, played out to the left flank.
You can never be short of runners into space. As long as the space left behind is filled.
Themselves a corner, I think.
Yes, they do.
Knocks it away.
It's an exciting looking ball, that.
Great defending, strong and determined. Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that fate.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here. Starting to look like a done deal now. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Could move up a gear here.
Now it's Nasiri. Plays it from a quarterback position. The pass has gone astray. Saiss. Aguirre moved on forwards. A real chance if he can get through. Cleared away.
And that has left him in a heap.
There will be a throw-in. Sends it forward. Oh, that's well spotted. Gets his pass away.
Oh, good ball.
And that's been lever clear.